We have seen in a previous lesson how to use specific hardware to record video material. And now I'd like to show how to use such hardware to output video. We can also use different hardware options for outputting video, such as those from Grass Valley, or, since EDIUS 7, several hardware solutions from Blackmagic and Matrox. The basics for setting up the specific hardware options for video output are also the same here. In my example, I will be setting up the BMD Intensity Pro 4K hardware for video output. So, I'll go to Settings again and go into System Settings. And there I can find the Hardware section, with a subsection entitled Preview Device. If I go to it, we will usually see Generic OHCI. This is basically the FireWire output, which can be used for video output. Obviously, I would need a converter attached to drive a monitor to do so. If, however, I have specific EDIUS hardware, such as my BMD Intensity Pro 4K card, that would be listed as well. If I wish to use my EDIUS hardware to preview material, then it has to be activated by clicking in this section for the specific hardware. This, however, only becomes available if the hardware supports the format that your project is in. It is also important that the monitor you are using supports the project settings as well. Not all monitors support all playback formats. However, as I just mentioned, these settings are device specific for the EDIUS hardware, and it can appear differently for different units. So I'd advise you to look in your hardware manual to see what options are available to you. If I choose Play now, then the image will not only be shown on the computer monitor, but also it will be available via my hardware on an external video monitor. Also, if your card supports audio, this will be sent as well. If I use special hardware for video playback, then I also need to use that hardware device for audio output to ensure that audio and visual playback is available and synchronized. This is very useful, as video and audio should always be available on the same device to ensure that they are well synced. Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.